The Lord spoke about the healing service. I see the Holy Spirit coming from heaven at the healing service as a white glory itself over his servant during the healing service. And it's at night because I see the light, the floodlight. See myself, it will be night time and people are healed, and then the Holy Spirit comes from heaven as a white glorious dove. Today I can say it now. The Holy Spirit comes as a white glorious dove over his servant during the healing service. I see the Holy Spirit coming from heaven at the healing service as a white glorious dove over his servant during the healing service. And it's at night because I see the light, the floodlight. This morning, Jehovah has spoken with me in a very tremendous and unusual conversation. I was conducting a healing service in a place. And as I was ministering in that place, heaven opened. Then I saw God, the Holy Spirit. I saw the dove. I saw the Holy Spirit himself. I saw him descend like the dove. And he came, and then he did light. He did descend. And it settled on me. It settled on me at that place where I was ministering. And I do not know, but I get a feeling that the Lord allowed some all the people.